My name is Juanita McClellan. I was born Marshall, Arkansas in December the 7th of 1922. When we lived in Searcy County, my mother and dad both grew up there. And that was Homer Treat and Eula Treese. When I moved to Cane Hill, it was January of 1947. I mean, Mom never worked out. I worked for different people back then, but I had gone to business college, so I worked one time for a lawyer. I worked 5 years for the state seed laboratory, and I worked for Farm Bureau feed store. So I was just usually 5 years at a time, and then I could get a better deal someplace else. The earliest memories was it was a boom town. It was a good town. It had 2 stores, one right across the street from the other. And we had a lot of people. Church was full every Sunday when they had church almost. And we had a lot of activities. We had, for a long time, we would have potluck supper once a month for everybody who had a birthday in that month. So, and they played rook on every occasion. But that was something I didn't know, so I usually babysat who was there. Well, there were 12 of the McClellan family, and I made 13. So when they played rook, there were 3 tables with them. So there was a 5-year-old, and I entertained him. But we had a family dinners at different homes at least once a week all winter long. My husband fox hunted, but mostly they played rook. We finally added playing bridge a little bit, but that didn't take out over very good. At the schoolhouse, we'd have a potluck supper at least once a month. So most of it was just being friends with each other. And we had a lot of people here. Most of them were farmers. The summer, when water was scarce, people came and drew water in barrels and jars, just whatever. But right in front of Shaker Store, there was a water faucet, and people could come and get water even when water was not available otherwise. That kept a lot of people coming here to the store just to get water in front of it. Well, that was quite different because this was a big house. We had 2 floors, and we had propane in it, so we had heat. We had fireplace and 8 fireplaces in the house, so it was unique. I hated to leave that place. I liked the old house, but it was 22 stairs to go down. It had a back porch, L-shaped, and if you had to go down the steps, it was 22 steps. So that's not good for old people. 14 years I lived in that house. I start to think about all the people that were here when I came, and there's over 100 of them gone.